Open the Smart Class web folder. CTS update. Copy the Smart Class CTS.exe file. Run this file on the server and all connected client PCs to update.